Hello and welcome to the Gen 4 series. And well, this week we're at Atlanta Motor Speedway. There were around like eight, I think around 80 or 80, 90 cars. How many people actually in total? 25? Okay, so this is a 25 car split. So it's actually pretty all right. Pretty good.
Fastest lap for Woodson, 31.1.
Okay.
That's a new fastest lap for Bosser, 30.7.
I was thinking to myself, like, I know I didn't click that, and the force feedback's way too high.
The leader has just done a 31.0. If exit's clear, okay, Corey, we've got two laps to set a decent time.
Alright, so the pole position is 30.6. Granted, I haven't really been pushing. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't paying all that much attention, and I totally put way too much on the throttle. Well, there's a free 2x for myself. Yeah, I was actually not paying attention at all. I was like looking at times and I wasn't paying attention to the car. Oh well. That was totally on me. But yeah, I'm totally, or I, oh my goodness, I've lost my train of thought now. I wasn't exactly pushing all that much. Whenever I was practicing, so I'm just gonna try to put my best lap time in right now. So, now, I have driven ARCA in this track before. I have never driven Gen 4 with, you know, with the extra power, so. Went way too high there. Power! Alright. That felt good.
P9, you're currently 0.2 off the pace. That's the end of the session. P9.
Okay, yeah, 30.9. I'm actually happy with that. Could have gone a little bit faster, but if I didn't make that mistake, but yeah, I'm happy with that. Actually, one of the things I probably didn't pop up, it was these two things. Well, that's not good. All right. I adjusted my chair a little bit, so I was just making sure I was comfortable with my pedal throttle or where my foot was. for my gas pedal. Okay, yeah, so we're definitely gonna have to get some fuel.
Follow car number 06.
All right. Here we go. Oh God, I'm gonna have to sneeze here soon.
It's a car high. Be wide, you're on the bottom. Be careful. Pace cars out, we're under caution. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Pit lane speed limit is 50. Miles per hour.
Well now, why did I have a feeling that was going to happen? Part of me, yeah, you know what, fuck it. I'm just gonna come in and check.
12, 140 feet. We'll need to stop again to get to the end.
If anything, I'm only gonna lose a couple positions.
4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
How did I know? It's like 3 minutes. Wait, how many people got wrecked out? Okay, what... How are we gonna do this malarkey? Wait, so how many people are actually on the lead lap? Okay, a lot of people just got let through, it looks like. I'm not gonna lie, the first bit where I lost control there at the start was because I got spooked by everyone else. So let's actually try to keep it. Yeah, I'm down on power, but that shouldn't be a problem if we get another yellow. Yeah, the car doesn't feel great. And I can tell that there's a... that my wheel's slightly damaged.
Stay high. Still there. Keep your line. Keep this line. He's still there. Still there. Be on the inside.
Your lap time was at 31.5. The car in front has just done at 31.3.
Yeah, I try to be as careful as possible. Thankfully, that was only a scrape, it seemed like. Hopefully, I didn't add any more, like, seconds to the damage or optional repairs with that.
Outside.
Yeah, I feel like, I mean, granted I've been pushing a little bit more than I should have, but also I'm having a feeling like all this damage that I have is also affecting my how fast my tires are wearing out.
Oh, sorry.
Race car is out, but under caution.
Now, I'm going to come in, not going to get any tires, but I'm probably going to come back around and then get some tires. I'm just trying to get as much damage repaired as possible.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 1,240 feet. We think we'll need to stop again. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay, yeah, my tires are already at 93%. That's not exactly good. Oh, that sucks. I want to come in. Yeah, I'm coming in.
Watch your speed.
I know it's 12, one to go and I'm not going to stay that long. Feet. I'm just coming in to get tires.
Need to stop again.
At least right side, right? Yeah.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh no. Okay, good.
Race car's coming in, get ready. Green flag.
We're clear on the outside.
Cork is now in the lead. V-tap. The next car is Rosa.
Wow.
He's still with you. Clear on the outside.
Man, sometimes it is really hilarious to watch cars that are like lagging out, like Phantom Wreck. It's actually kind of ridiculous. Well, as long as we finish within the top 10, we should gain some I rating, which I'm perfectly fine with.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Kiss. The gap behind has increased to 14 seconds. Lindstrom is now leading.
Halo. Still there.
I am gonna have to protect the this right side though.
8th place. That was at 32.0.
So I am just taking it easy for the most part.
That lap time was 32.0.
Or at least trying to. I'm honestly surprised there wasn't another yellow. I guess the car wasn't stopped enough on the racing line.
Race car's out.
Alright, well, there's another yellow. And we can get some more damage repaired.
The leader, Lindstrom, is pitting. Snow ahead is pitting. Speed limit, box in, 1240 feet. We'll need to stop again. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
It would be nice to have one more caution to finish up repairs.
Get ready, race will resume at the end of this lap.
All right. So, pretty much got most of the damage repaired. Don't exactly know it yet, but I mean, it looks like the wheel's mostly straightened back up. And the weird thing is, my crew chief didn't say I had any wheel damage, which I thought I would.
Okay, Corey,
I honestly thought he would say because. I felt like my wheel was a little bit crooked, but definitely was a little bit down on horsepower. That should be fixed, at least mostly. And yeah. Let's just stay out of trouble.
Green, 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 let's go.
Yeah, I lifted too early for the car in front of me. And that kind of sent my car a little bit tight.
7th position. That lap was at 31.6.
I could have totally had a run on him, but I felt like I would have actually smacked the rear end of him if I actually kept my foot in.
Still there. Still there. He's still there. You're clear up high. P6.
That made my butthole pucker. That was a bad corner. Totally messed that corner up. Big time. Alright. He's probably gonna have to have a run.
Oh, no.
Shit.
Last lap time was at 32.7. He's still there. We're clear on the inside. His car lights stay high. He's still there. He's still with you. Both sides clear.
I'm kind of wanting another caution, so I can get the rest of this damage repaired.
Car outside. Still there. Keep your line. Still there. Keep your line. Clear on the outside.
Ooh, he hit the wall pretty hard.
P4. Stay high. Keep this line. He's still there. Clear inside.
Almost hit the wall there. Yeah, the bottom line feels more comfortable, but it also kind of feels a lot slower, at least in 3 and 4. Running the seam in 1 and 2, though, is like the best, at least I'm starting to feel like. Don't want to do too much of that. Even though I didn't lose a heap of time, doing stuff like that will heat up my rear end, and I don't want that. My god, I'm starting to sweat. Like a lot.
Okay, Corey, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up. That was a 33.3.
Like, if the leaders pit, whenever the leaders pit, I'm pitting. Like, if I see the... Okay. So...
Snow is leading the race.
Like, a part of me wants to stick it out.
You're reeling a bit strong in. The gap is 4.9.
And wait for a yellow?
There's a car rejoining in front.
But I'm pretty sure that's not going to be the case. Yeah, so... Okay, probably not the best pit entry.
Okay, Corey, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. Box in.
But I didn't want to speed
four,
in.
3, 2, 1. Box now.
Wow, FPS lag.
Outside. He's still there. Hold your line. Hold your line, you're outside.
Come on, Corey, we need to get by. Tony, to get the lucky dog position. Sixth place. The captain, Tony, in front is now 1.0 seconds.
Yeah, I'm not exactly pushing all to my 100% fullest.
Lap time's pretty consistent. Your last lap time was at 31.8.
My god! Why is my game freezing like that?
That lap time was 31.7.
Let's go on the low side. Still there. Clear down low. still there. You're clear up high. Car high, stay low. Still there. Still with you. Outside clear.
Time was at 33.0. Time was 32.9.
It's all right, it's all right.
E2, car outside. Keep this line outside.
I am faster. Motherfucker! No, 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 no!
Push, push, push. Give me second here. He's still with you. He's still there. Inside's clear.
No!
Okay, Corey, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. You've just done 33.6.
Hey, dumbass! You're not racing me!
Well done, Corey. Great drive. That's a podium.
My God. Well, I fucked that second place away. By messing around with the timing thing. By my own fucking stupidity once again.
Good speed limit. Box in 1,240 feet.
I am such a dumbass.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Fuck. Yeah, man, my wrist is hurting like a motherfucker. Ugh. Probably not like a motherfucker, but yeah, it's... I didn't realize how hard I was turning the wheel. Okay, I I see. So yeah, it wasn't my fault at all. Really. At least, yeah, I got a little bookie, and then me hitting on the brakes a little hard sent my car sideways. But that's, I don't know, Seven. Should you like not? I mean, I honestly like. I feel like Seven should be turning more dramatically. Because if 7 wasn't there, I would totally would have missed 5. What could have been that race if I didn't get caught up in that fucking wreck? And had to, you know, get all this goddamn damage repair. It's always fucking damage. It's always other people giving me fucking goddamn damage. I'm getting sick and tired of this bullshit. Like, I should be doing so much better than what I am. Yet, I get fucked over by other people. We only gained 0.7 saved. What? Because of that 4x for an 80 lap race? Really? Really? That's kind of bullshit. Well, we gained 71 I rating. I mean, we did get a podium, I guess. I mean, that's good. But I don't really feel that great about it because we should have got second. I don't feel good about that third place at all. We should have finished second. Yep. We should have did. What was our tires at the end? I mean, yeah, I was kind of like pushing everything and whatnot towards the end. Also, I feel like I still had a little bit of wheel damage that was also not helping things as well. So, I mean, I don't exactly want to blame it on that, but I mean, that could also be a factor in things. But yeah, even though I got third, I'm still not happy with that.